Some people are getting really pressed that I used the Chris Reeve Sebenza, a $500 plus knife, as a beater knife. Yeah, I do have some less expensive knives that I keep as safe queens and try to keep as clean as possible for certain reasons. But the Sebenza is so well made that it just makes you want to use it. Plus, I have another one that I keep in pristine condition just for special occasions. So if you enjoy EDC content, go check out my channel.